What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Crafty YouTube channel.
My glasses have huge glare, so I'm taking those off.
Today's video is a throwback video to, I would say, about 2 or 3 years ago on my old YouTube channel. I was playing pool basketball with my cousin Gabe, and I was watching the video the other day. I was like, this would fit perfectly on my channel. So guys, keep in mind, it was 2 or 3 years ago. My editing was way different. I was very awkward. My voice was still, I don't know if it even dropped. Without further ado, here is 1v1 pool basketball with my cousin Gabe.
I just look ripped.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back today. Call me Crafty. In today's video, me and Gabe are basically be playing some pool basketball. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win. I think it's just how it's gonna go.
I don't know about that one, but you'll have to see here in a second.
So we're gonna be playing until 21. We're gonna be playing ones and twos, so it's gonna be a little bit longer of a game, but it's gonna be a good game because Gabe's got his height and arm length, and I got my camera.
Feeling good. Feeling confident. Home turf. Man. Feel like I can beat Nate easy.
So you're not worried about the game at all?
Never. Never. Even if I'm going against LeBron in a pool, I'll swoop him here, man.
You know, I'm feeling good about the game. I wouldn't say I'm really worried, per se. I think my biggest problem is Gabe is taller than me, stronger than me, and he's got really long arms.
Now he's bigger than me, taller than me, and he's older than me, and stronger than me, and his arms a little bit longer than me.
But there's one thing that Gabe's just not great at, and that's shooting on a mini basketball hoop. Or his post moves are not that great. They'll get him to the rim, but if I can stop him from dunking, which doesn't happen often, but if I can do that, I'm gonna be just fine. My final prediction score? I'm gonna say 21 me, 18 Gabe. I'll give it a good game.
I wanna say 21 to negative 6.
To negative Gabe. 6.
And, I'm pretty confident about that score, actually.
All right, shoot for ball.
Ooh, okay, I got ball.
Oh, gosh. Okay, coming in aggressive.
I'm trying to get the ball.
Oh,
9-1.
But there's one thing that Gabe's just not great at, and that's shooting on a mini basketball hoop.
Where'd it go? Woo-hoo! I'm feeling like flight. What? 13-1.
All right, so mid game. Not feeling great about my performance right now. It's 11-1. I'm gonna get this comeback.
11-3.
Until you make it consistently, you know I'm gonna be up there.
All right. Let's go.
I'm gonna keep my mind.
see it, but can't get it.
It's 15-6 now, right?
Yeah, 15-6.
Ah! Dude, I think that duck jammed my finger a little bit.
An injury.
Oh, dude, ah!
Dude, this hurts like a mother.
Wait, it's not all. I have the possession.
You take it, I'll give you that.
Let's go!
Dang, dude! Ah! Oh my god.
Let's go!
Oh my god, this sucks.
15-10. I'm gonna play through it, though.
Did I go in?
Yeah.
Alright, whenever I press down, dude, it hurts so bad.
Get your straps off!
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
This is why I need it. This is why I need it! This floor.
I know.
Oh, dude.
Nope.
Game would be in my interview 21-18. I was one point off.
I would have won.
Ah,
I want a rematch here soon though.
Why? Because you got injured? Tell us to the Warriors,
dude. It hurts like a butt cheek on a stick.
This one,
hey, what's going on? Thank you guys for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, here's two videos under me that I think you guys would really enjoy. Go ahead and click on one of those. Subscribe, like, all that jazz. I love you. God loves you. Crafty's out.